So far, H1N1 has killed 43 children under the age of 18. Doctors are trying to determine why some people suffer worse than others. Eyewitness News 5's Mark Ockran has our story.
I was just miserable. Your entire body aches.
OU student Gabe Nytom says H1N1 knocked him off his feet during the first week of class. He says his head just wouldn't stop pounding.
I'm serious. Your entire body just aches, and you have joint pains, and you're nauseous. So when you do get out of bed, it's hard to stand. You have no balance.
The state health department says H1N1 virus appears widespread in the state. In the past week, 20 people have been hospitalized with flu-like symptoms. Most people have little or no immunity to H1N1, and that may make the effects more severe in some people. College students across the state were hit hard by the flu earlier this month.
I don't want to know that I have it, but I guess I need to find out.
Gabe's roommate says he's now worried H1N1 will take him off his feet at a time when he says he can't afford to miss class.
Yeah, he had it, and you know, he lives right above me, so I don't think I can handle it, so I think I'm going to go get it tested tomorrow, and hopefully it's just the regular flu.
And so far in the state, two people have died from H1N1, but those individuals were told had underlying medical problems.